हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 45 ऑफ जॉइंट एंड बाई प्रोडक्ट सीएमए इंटर कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग। प्लीज रीड द क्वेश्चन हियर। इलस्ट्रेशन नंबर 45। इफ द प्रोडक्ट्स आर ट्रूली जॉइंट products, the cost of the process can be applied to these products on the basis of the weight other than physical quantity or other physical quantity of each joint cost you have to apportion on the basis of the weights in respect of the marginal cost process on the basis of the physical quantity marginal cost this is the variable cost on the basis of physical quantity and fixed cost on the basis of contribution this on the basis of selling it means joint cost you have to apportionment in two products A and B in the first cases on the basis of physical quantity in the second marginal cost that is a variable cost are distributed on the basis of variable cost are distributed on the basis of the weights physical weights and fixed cost are distributed on the basis of contribution in the last cases it is saying joint cost are distributed on the basis of sales revenue in this case you have to find profit in all three cases now working note first calculation of total variable and total fixed cost total joint cost calculation of variable and total joint cost calculation of variable and total joint cost look at here डायरेक्ट मटेरियल 5000 डायरेक्ट लेबर 3000 वेरिएबल ओवरहेड 2000 फिक्स ओवरहेड दिस डायरेक्ट मटेरियल रुपेज 5000 डायरेक्ट लेबर पीच 3000 variable overhead total variable joint cost variable joint cost rupees 10,000 fixed cost fixed overhead 2000 total joint cost rupees 12000 rupees 12000 now look at it in the question it is saying physical unit basis you have to apportionment of the joint cost so what is the physical units A 100 and B 150 in this case working note second calculation of joint cost for A and B on the basis of physical units total physical units for A and B 100 150 joint cost for A 12,000 divided by 250 into 100 joint cost for B 12,000 divided by 250 into 150. This is 4,800. This is 7,200. No, first part answer. Answer of first part. Computation of profit. First part, a statement showing profit of from A and B when products are joint cost are distributed on the basis of physical unit method. A B total sales revenue 100 into 80 sales revenue 100 into 80 that equal to 8,000 and 150 into 40 that equal to 6,000 14,000 less joint cost on physical unit method already we have calculated this is 4,800 7,200 this is 12,000. What will be the profit in this case? 3,200, 12,000, this is a negative. Ultimately, this is 2,000. Okay? This is the first part. In the second part, marginal costs are distributed on the basis of the weight, physical units. And fixed costs are expenses on the basis of contribution made by the company. Answer of second part. Marginal cost, that is variable cost. Base weight. Fixed cost. What will be the base? Contribution margin. Contribution margin. A statement showing profit of A and B. In this case, what will happen? This is the particular particular. This is A, this is B, this is total. Sales revenue, it is already given 8,000. This is given 6,000. This is the 14,000. Less variable cost. 10,000 divided by 250 into 100. Divided by 250 into 100. This is your 4,000. 10,000 डिवाइडेड बाय 250 इनटू 150, तो दिस इज योर 6,000, तो डेट इज 10,000 यू हैव. कंट्रीब्यूशन 4,000, दिस इज जीरो. लेस फिक्स कॉस्ट, तो 4,000 इज टू जीरो रेशियो, इज टू जीरो रेशियो, 4,000 इज टू जीरो रेशियो, दैट्स वाई दिस इज टोटल दिस हियर. नो प्रॉफिट इन दिस केस, दिस इज 2,000, दिस इज 2,000, दिस इज 2,000, दिस इज एम. In third part, answer of third part, in this case joint costs are apportionment on the basis of sales revenue, on the basis of sales revenue. Look at here, what is sales revenue you have? This is your eight thousand six thousand that equal to eight is to six ratio on the basis of sales revenue. The total joint cost 12,000, 14 into 8, that is 8 plus 6. For A, B, 12,000, 8 plus 6 into 6. This is the joint cost, and it will come 6,851,4143. This 12,000. A statement showing profit when joint cost are a portion on the basis of sales revenue. Particulars A, B, total sales revenue. This is the 6,000, 14,000 joint cost, 12,000 divided by 8 plus 6 into 8, 6,857. 12,000 divided by 8 plus 6 into 6, 4,143, that is 12,000 profit. 1,143,857, that is 2,000. Okay. This question is completed. This was the very easy questions. Okay, thank you class. Please like, subscribe and share my videos.